time explorer, Ed Stafford. But surviving on my own, in the middle of nowhere, with just a camera, has become well within my comfort zone.
This time, I'm testing myself against military survival instructor, John Hudson.
John Hudson, he's got a completely different take on survival to Ed. Ed's more of a traditionalist, but John is very much the military survivalist.
It's a 50-50 Y junction in the valley. There are two passes in front of me, and I have to decide, and this is where luck plays a big part, because I can't see where they lead. Can't stop here and think about it all day. I'm gonna have to go. I'm going that way. It's so thin. Everything's 10 times harder. I feel as, I don't know, a chain smoker running for a bus. Every time I breathe, I feel like I'm gonna cough lung out. It's horrible. It's horrible.
Just been coming out through the vegetation and I'm relying on bits of grass to stop me from falling all the way down the hill. It looks easier in the vegetation, but actually the only thing that I can be really, really sure of is that the rocks are solid. The spray that's coming off that waterfall is mental. Wow! I've been going all day long, all day long. It looks like I'm beginning to reach the summit.
It's one of those monsoon days again. We started with the mist coming down, and I just glanced back, and now we've got mist coming up as well. So it won't be long until we're locked in here. It's getting nearer. So I've come over that summit. I think I can win.
I'm on top of the world, but the thing that matters is that from now on, it's all downhill. Navigationally, I'm just gonna follow this stream, which is turning into a river, all the way down the valley. The thing is, by going down such a steep river, I'm making really good progress.
I'm trying to pick up the pace without going too kamikaze.
I'm starting to lose height very rapidly, and that's a massive indicator that I'm probably getting close to the finish line.
I can hear a river. I really hope it's the river.
I'm taking quite big risks now. We're running fast. And every second counts. I've got no idea if John is ahead of me or behind me.
A bridge.
And there is a bridge.
You're knackered, what have you been doing?
Edward, you are first man out.
Hey, buddy. Right. Thank you, mate.
Well done.
John's just popped out of the trees there now.
Well done, mate. Get your breath.
Hello, Woody.
Hello, mate.
How was that?
Long. Where's Ed?
Oh, sorry, mate. He's pipped you.
Fair play. Where is he?
How you doing?
Hey, man.
That was epic, I think.
Well done, buddy. How are you feeling, man? You all right?
Yeah, I'm all right. I'm good.
Good.